Okay, let's see. Hopefully that fixed the issue, because holy shit, dude. Oh, there it is. No type of bullets, man. Brother got clapped. Probably that tires killed him.
Elias, can you hear me?
Manual override. Don't worry. I can get you over there. I'm activating the brother right now. He'll carry you across.
The choice is yours.
Oh, thank God. Okay, 500. Yeah, let's sell this. Honestly, yeah, I definitely need this, like, dude. increase velocity, alloy shield. Lowell enhances swing velocity by reducing drag, increases length of an officer's melee combo, unlocks a new attack for use. Following successful block of an enemy final attack opens the enemy to follow-up attacks. Heavier attack ideal for extreme situations requiring damage. Yeah, let's get this one.
Executing.
Hey, yo, shut your motherfucking face, dude. On my dick for what?
User assumes all liability for use of this print. Cycle complete.
There we go. I don't think I could upgrade anything else now.
Invalid selection.
Okay. Right bumper to perform heavier attacks. Hold down the left stick to block an enemy melee attack. A successful block will result in much less damage after blocking. Look for an opponent to return attack. Low attacks will damage and knock down enemies.
Let's pull those things.
Why is this game so fucking hard, dude? Jesus fucking Christ. Oh. Wait, what? Oh my god, I need both of them. I didn't even see this bullshit. God. fuck am I playing this game on fucking hard? Like, what the hell is this shit? Horseshit right there. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Energy converter. Yeah, honestly, I just need
unit online.
Melly. Fuck, I need a little bit more.
I'm over.
The elevator to the cell. Big Chungus. How the fuck does he know? Her pussy. Can I go back up? No, I can't. Free to inmate.
I found it.
Good. I'll be right there.
Oh man, there's no one in there.
Are you sure this is the right one?
Ah, this girl.
Get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, no, I just knew it was someone who could help us,
then
right?
Why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Right, I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. All right, now you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this, we just gotta stick together, all right?
Thanks. I'll take my chances.
Come, brother.
A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
What?
Alert. Emergency lockdown in progress.
Elias!
I swear, Jacob, I had no idea who she was.
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too.
It's So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't.
Figures.
Look, it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, all right? Contact me once you're there.
Data transfer complete.
Wait, the hell is that?
It's just a little something to help you out.
Oh, too easy, dude. There we go. Kind of feels like there's gonna be a jump scare, but okay. Reach the train station. Big guy. Fuck that. Uh-oh.
Call in a tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
A vent? Jesus. Where is all my... Oh my god. That must hurt. Man. I'm gonna be honest with you. The movement in this game is kind of trash. Yeah, fuck that, I'm out. If there's traps, there must be one here. Yep, I knew it. This game legit feels like a fucking Dark Souls game. It's like, Jesus Christ, man.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What? Say what now?
Oh my God. Dude, this game is pure just fucking hatred. Elias, Jesus.
I made it. I'm at the checkpoint.
Good. Now get to the window and tell us what you see.
Oh, that's one hell of a view.
Yeah, you got the hell part right, bro. It's a big storm blowing and you don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see it. I got eyes on the hangar, too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat, Dom.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to get there?
I know I said this would be easy, but trust, I got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
You should work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your call will trigger them when you get...
Jesus, this guy did literally everything.
And then what? I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Oh, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
Habitat. I'm so curious if everyone else is having like a... I'm struggling with this game too.
UJC printing at your service.
Yeah, that's like the best thing to do right now.
Finished.
Oh, it's 200. Oh shit. A vial, powerful medical fluid capable of mending almost any injury once injected into the bloodstream. Oh, so that's basically just it's basically just another one.
Cycle complete.
Okay, how many is the mine thing? 300? Okay. Well, this looks like a fucking trap or a boss fight.
Entry 21. Finally got transferred to West Processing. But this place is a kill. There's a way out from here. Man, like I'm just gonna take 6 hours all the way to the dome. Red pipe. Direct is right down to it. I just need to follow it back.
Oh. What the hell's that? Abundance gay soul. I think I used an elevator to get up here. On the stairs, yeah, that's what I used. Yeah, fuck it. Oh, right here. Oh.
What was that?
What is this? Poop? Oh, who the fuck is that? God, I'm not ready for a fucking boss fight.
Entry 21C. Guards on rotation. I've got to make this quick. Here's a pipe. Leads to tank 6. Yeah. I don't see any access. I've got to find a way inside.
the fuck? Oh, there we go. Okay, so where's the other end over here? Oh, the door opened. Okay, okay, okay. I feel like this is to leave. Holy shit, these things are huge. Bitch. Okay, what are we doing?
Man.
There we go.
UJC printing for all your needs.
Proceed. Yeah, let's sell all this shit. Only have 300 high capacity ammo. That could be cool. Let's see, what is this? Grab recharge speed upgraded. Small increase the GRP recharge via head streak. Increase the maximum energy capacity with aftermath expansion. Increase launch strength by removing safeties. Targets can be injured upon impact. Yeah, probably this one. That looks like a CPU.
The fuck?
Oh, hell no. Okay, oh. Prepare for jump scare. Oh, no jump scare? Okay. Very simple enough, nothing crazy. Okay, so I need a fuse. Thank you. The real question is, what's down there, though? There's no way down this. That'll be kidding me. Go in here first.
There it is. Number six.
Number six?
D321E. I think I found a way to reach the dome. Just gotta train the tank. Yeah, then up the ladder to the access hatch.
Oh yeah, this looks like boss battle.
Yes, sir. Just wrapping up.
What? First, I've gotta nick the console code off that.
Get the code from the.
Should look for that guard.
Nah, we're good. Oh, there's a bomb right there.
Access denied.
And where the fuck is this bitch ass guard at? I don't see him anywhere. No. Yeah, let's see if we gotta do that.
EGC printing, the highest quality. And a United Day.
Let's see, what else can we do? We got 200 more. Oh, I thought there was people in there. I was about to say, Jesus. Oh, hell no.
Thank you.
shoot the tentacles. Oh, the trailer. I remember this. Explode tentacles will cause enemies to mutate. Explosive tentacles are a warning that the enemy is about to mutate. Mutated enemies have more health and stronger attacks. Shoot the exposed tentacles to quickly kill the enemy. Stomp on downwards enemies to prevent them from mutating further. Okay. Basically, more ways for me to get clapped. Okay. Honestly, I could just sell the revive thing.
The choice is yours.
Yeah, let's sell it. Okay, I feel like there's something I wanted to do. 400, 900, 600, 300. Recharge speed, medium, 900. Yeah, let's see. We could sell this one. And then there was something else I missed. No, it wasn't here. Yeah, honestly, we could just drop that. Fuck that. And like, there's another one right there. And let's sell this one too. Might as well sell this one. Yeah, let's just do that. There we go. Okay, and then let's grab this real quick. Oh my god. go.
Herb cycle initiated.
Here we go.
Herb cycle in progress.
What the f-
the matter butterfly, all of them right now?
Warning. Anomaly detected.
Wait, what? There it is.
I'm
in. It kind of looked like he was swimming in poop, so you know. Obviously. Come on. Jesus.
Oh.
Oh my God. Dude. Please, not one more. Okay, thank God. Okay. Oh, there's stuff right there. We're probably gonna wrap up soon. And this game's alright. It's not crazy, but it's alright. It's triggering though, definitely. What? Thought I had one on me already.
Ah!
Was there something hidden here? Oh yeah, it is. Come on, dude. What the fuck? Come on. Another battery pack? Come on, dude. Oh, we're back here. What did I even get? By Jupiter?
Elias, I made it through. Copy.
Loud and clear, bruv. Good timing, too. I'm getting close.
Oh.
I got eyes in the tram station. I'll meet you there.
Not so fast. See that building, oxygen processing? There's a security station inside. You need to get there to lift the lockdown in the dump. Can't dock the tram until you do.
I had a feeling you weren't telling me everything.
Easy. Oh, I have two. Oh shit, okay. 714. 1,000, oh my god. Yeah, let's just wait on. Let's just wait for a bit. There we go.
Nice.
$1,800. $900. We'll break a civilian's arm if they block an officer's attack. Active his passive stun emitter so that an officer takes less damage when blocking. Yeah, this one.
Please operate responsibly. Cycle complete.
Let's go.
Authorization required.
But did I not get it? What?